So this is a continuation of the previous video. So now I am heading north. I hope my bike has enough battery for this trip. Going up that hill was very difficult. So I still need to do something else, but that plan was foiled. So I'm gonna try going up firmly for a bit and then turning left on St. Clair. Kingston Road wouldn't be too bad either. There's a break in traffic. It looks like everyone is going on the left because of the school bus. Now we're heading on St. Clair East, heading west. I guess this is kind of a good move. Thank you. So the good thing about Midland is, I'm not Midland, so St. Clair here, is that, you know, this part here has been kind of, you know, cordoned off, right? So I think I'll just use this as a bike lane. Okay, now this is a place I haven't been to, so I'll have to figure this out. I think I just keep going as north. Maybe I had to check my phone again. I'm trying to get to Kennedy. I'm not sure when this is a good point to do so. Up ahead, I think it's Kingston Road. There's no lights here, so some time working my phone. I'll wait for these cars. Looks like their break in traffic is coming up. So the next stop sign, I'm going to have to take a look at my phone. Whatever the stop sign is. I think that corner is as good as any. Summer drive. Hey, there's like a little path here. Okay, so summer drive. I don't know, I just keep going up till I get to, oh, actually I could turn. Yeah, okay. Thank you. houses here are semi-detached. Interesting. This is a big park. So this is Canfield Road. I'm going to turn left here. Stop sign. Tucker. man, that's a lot of cars. Yeah, just have to go to press the button. Well, you know what? Just gonna go well, this is Comstock Road. I think somewhere along this route is the TTC bus yard. Chose this location because the road here is pretty wide. I feel like technically you could probably have two lanes here, right? But I just decided to just have one. We're at Wooden Avenue. The grave site on the left of me has been there for like decades. I can't believe they haven't done anything with it. Maybe the LRT, maybe they'll build some condos. Or something, you know, some housing would be quite nice. So, gonna turn right on Lebovic. These vehicles are kind of new. I don't really recognize them. So this is Eglinton. Oh, what the hell? Still green. Pedestrian thing is a painting. Thank you. that's pretty suburban. There's quite a lot of people walking around here. Hopefully, this area's future will provide them with better pedestrian realms. So yeah, I'm gonna go up Surrey or Sloane, I forget what the road's called. Ahead, right? See, this is the start of the Gondo trail. You can't really connect to it if you're going west, right? Thank you. Like free bikers pass by. Is this the road I just turned up on? I think it's, yeah, it's this one. I didn't see a car on the right. Oops, my bad. Say DVE, Don Valley. I can't figure what the E stands for. Basically going back where I came from originally. Huh, it seems like going back here is actually faster than going to the bluffs. That's very odd if you think about it. It's because the bluffs is downhill, right? Some cliffs there that kind of look like the Scarlet Cliffs. back to the all-familiar Rainbow Bridge. Like a wild dog or something? I thought it was a coyote, but it's a regular dog just eating some garbage or something. I think I could use a break, actually. Alright, so this is on the hills. How come it felt so much longer to get there then? Maybe the route I took was a little long. Yeah, I think the route I took was a little long. It kind of veered north. Yeah. Lesson learned, I guess. Thank you.
and she had asked.
A lot of bugs. Drive. Did I miss my? I might have actually. So I'm currently turning onto, I think, Denlow. Well, it's called something else this way. Oh, what else is sold? 12. I don't know if I can make that. I'm just a little too tired from on the biking today. There's no turning rights on red lights here. Interesting. I wonder why that's the case. the road I'm supposed to turn left on? I don't think it is this one. I think it's the next one. Kids are getting off school, so we gotta be a little careful here. It's kind of an aggressive left turn there. Alright, so I'm about 1 hour and 10 minutes into this video, so the camera's, that's pretty much how much battery's left, so I'll just wait for it to just die and, you know, that's pretty much it. so much pine cones here. Thank you.